Well, we got two of them tonight.
Oh, I know. Have you noticed that the second one is always the second one's always more chosen.
Yeah.
They're
the first place team right now.
He's the long intellect.
Well, and I get it too.
Big kick, Edison!
We're really not in that bad of shape. We should be 3-1.
Yeah.
We're the only ones that have scored on them too.
They beat us 5-2 last season, but most of the game was close. It was the first game Courtney played with this game, and she got out there and was just really kicking butt, which she's not doing
so
right now.
The other groups have mixed feet.
Avery's playing that. I had to get her in somewhere. She's playing rec. She's playing in the soccer club.
Well, at least she's playing.
Oh, yeah. She's got practice Thursday. And she's, their first game was weird.
Yeah, Springs snuck up on us. Our Courtney's first outdoor game is Saturday. She's got three games Saturday.
Yeah, Avery's first outdoor game is the next, not this Saturday.
And we have to drive down to Tahlequah, I think, for the first game. No, the first game's going to be out here at 7:45 with the academy team. And then to Tahlequah, and then back to here. She was center. It's best for them to play in a straight line. So, see how it goes in a straight line right now?
Yeah.
And then moving down the field tries to stay in a straight line because then you know where the girls are going to be to pass it.
Right.
And the defenders should be in that line too, and all you got to do is hit it past the defenders and somebody's got to kind of just run through on it.
Something not good.
Get there.
We played with two sweepers. Played with a high sweep and a low sweep.